love from the beginning of this thing that we started. Still empty hearted, very cold. It's you who swore I would change, but now your mission became more. No more goals set for this project you undertook. Take this not so perfect guy and turn him into what you've been looking for. But of course you should know that we never transform into something we're not. I've been a thorn since I was born, and you act like it's a horn. Say my actions are so different, but you just fed up with the same old non-specific asshole that you once sympathized with. You used to put up with my shit, but now you've had enough of me. Damn. Shit I never did before, that I'm sure that I'm different, but it's cause you're expecting more from me. That you moved on, I appreciate the time that you spent trying to make me better, turn the devil heaven sent. Make a rebel just repent, but it's sorta unlikely. At least when I'm young and drama still excite me politely. I ask you to stay, but I won't force you. It's not like we're married, no emotion to divorce. Just less infatuation, more touching sexual healing. Smiles on the face, a steady laughing, spreading good feeling. Time killing, Lord willing, I'll go on my heart dealing. A million things I can do to forget, but I'd rather chill in these thoughts, wondering what could have been had I ever changed into the man you swore you locked in. I'm not him.
You said it once before, you don't do those things to you.